Dead Gaming TV here and welcome to another Killzone 1. We saw the last drops, those were amazing. I hope we get something close to that. I mean, I don't want to be greedy and want to get another awesome drop, but something semi-decent would be nice. I mean, we do have to make some juice to upgrade our gear. As you can see, I leveled it a few times. We still have 3 times experience event over the weekend. And I did some active events in order to push some levels. Seems we are totally unlucky. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Feel free to like and subscribe if you want to. See you next time.